How we planned, you know, we wanted to go 1-2-3, we wanted to win, and that's exactly what we did.
Yeah, I think goals that we set beginning of the season were to win MCALs, and that's what we did, and we're just started. We're going into the postseason with pretty strong expectations. We have a really solid team, and yeah, so it went pretty much as planned.